This time we'll go to the White Lion.